Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the default assistant app on your Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the assistant app, open the settings and then scroll down and choose apps from the list. Within here, tap on choose default apps at the top. Now select digital assistant app from the list and now look for and tap on where it says device assistant app. You can now check the box next to the assistant app you want to use by default. That's how to change the default assistant app on your Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.